aquí solo hay gata que le gusta el perreo. Wow, eo, eo. ¿Dónde están los gatos que le gusta el maleanteo?
I'm always thinking that I need to do the same thing that I do in my tracks. I have to do that live. And it sounds super different, you know. The cello gives you like that melancholic stuff that my music have. It opened the minds to the people who maybe do not know so much more about reggaeton and all that background.
El fumeteo, el brilloteo, yo.